Namaste, children. Every accomplishment starts with a decision to try. Now we are going to see division of a number by a three-digit number.
Here, your dividend is 466,401 and your divisor is 180. So, here you are going to divide this number by 180. You can write the tables here and now 180. Since it is a 3-digit number, we can directly take 3 numbers. 466. Where does it come? It comes before 540. 2 times. So 2 into 180, it is 360. Subtract. 6 minus 0, it is 6. And here 6 minus 6, 0. 4 minus 3, 1. Next, you bring down 4. This number 1064, it comes before 1080. How many times? 5 times. So 5 into 180, it is 900. Subtract 4. 6 minus 0, it is 6. And here you have to borrow 10 minus 9, it is 1. Next, you bring down 0. Now 1640, it comes before 1800. So you have to take this one 9 times. 9 into 180, it is 1620. Subtract. Here it will be 0. 4 minus 2 is 2. And here it is 0. Now bring down the last number 1. Now how many times it comes before 360? So 1 time. 1 into 180, it is 180. Subtract 1. Here you will be getting 10. 10 minus 8 is 2. And 1 minus 1 is 0. So this is your answer. So what is your quotient? 2591. And your remainder is 21.
Thank you, children.